Good evening, everybody. My name is Anthony Manzano. Thank you for coming out. I just have a question that I've been sitting here thinking about and regarding the construction or demolition of the bridge. I'm aware that it used to be used 100 years ago or so for the railway. So I'm imagining inside those concrete columns and the bridge, the faces that they're going to be demolishing it, there must be a lot of rebar, metal, steel. And I'd like to know if the community can take advantage of that because there's a recycling opportunity. But perhaps the city can say, we will gather that material, gather that debris, the metal, the steel, the rebar, and use it as an advantage and bring $3,000, $5,000, or $10,000 back to the park.
It's an idea.
It's a recycling of the material.
That's a great idea. I need to work with the contractor.
Can you guarantee that?